This is Jeff with Island Hopper TV. Thank you. Thank you.
beautiful.
You could easily get lost in this maze. Like, literally, get lost in the maze. We made it. Tell me which one of these islands was your favorite in the comments. I don't know, it's hard for me to pick one. Kind of like Eos, just because it was perfect relaxing, had some excitement. Like, you could relax, you could have excitement. You could meet new people. You could swim in the ocean. Affordable, scenic, rent quads, good food. Yes, kind of has it all. This place is pretty cool, but the price is just so expensive. Beach scene, I think.